Just gonna take a look first at your hair texture. Just go ahead and relax. Okay, you have thinner hair, but it's very healthy. Seems that it hasn't been treated. I think we can go for an up to keeping it simple, classic, keeping the hair out of the face mostly. Okay, let's start brushing the hair. Make sure that we detangle. For sure, I'm gonna be making sure that everything looks perfect. Okay. So I'm gonna be trying to fix part, making sure that it is straight. Do you usually do middle part or side part?
I usually do middle.
Middle, okay. Make sure that this is completely straight. Okay. Okay, this part seems to be straight now. I just gotta make sure that the part is straight. Okay, we've got 13. I'm going to be applying a little bit of dry shampoo just to make sure that we have a little bit of texture. Notice a little bit of oil, especially in the bottom. showing access out. So we're going to leave a few, a couple of framing pieces down. Seems to be a little bit big for your face. I'm gonna go with a little bit smaller rollers. So we're going to be working on a low bun. be applying a little bit of wax to tame the flyaways. Relax. I'm going to be removing these hair holders from your face. I'm gonna blow dry these pieces. Kind of close your eyes.